the sesame from this inspiration. And here I'm cooking the Italian meatballs that will go with my tomato sauce for an Italian meatball and tomato sauce pasta. You'll see they are quite giant Italian meatballs, and that is because the helpers were quite enthusiastic. This Italian meatball recipe doesn't differ hugely from my usual meatball recipe. Major difference is that I have added a cup of Parmesan cheese, and I'm very interested in seeing the taste effect of that addition.